The Crystal Group of Companies is a leading international manufacturer of fashion apparel. This group of companies was established in 1970 in Hong Kong, being one of Asia's top five garment producers. They commenced their operations in Sri Lanka in 1982. Crystal Sweater Lanka Private Limited, a part of the Crystal Group of Companies, began its activities in 1997 when 1.3 million sweaters were annually produced to be exported to foreign markets. After 15 years of operations at the end of 2012, Crystal Sweater Lanka Private Limited ceased its activities in Sri Lanka as the group decided to shift operations to another part of the globe and consolidate their business activities. This ISO certified factory, which was awarded the EcoFactory standard by Marks & Spencer, or M&S, for saving energy and for the effort made to reduce the carbon footprint, consists of seven well-maintained factory buildings. It should be noted that these buildings have the ability to be further expanded. The factory, approved by the Board of Investment of Sri Lanka, is located in the Malwatta Export Processing Park, which is 300 meters away from the Colombo Candy Road and served by a regular bus service going in and out of this area. This was chosen due to its strategic importance, as it was not only placed in close proximity to the Katunayaka Airport, which is approximately 30 kilometers away, but also due to its ideal position near the Colombo Harbour and City, which is situated approximately 30 kilometers away from the factory. This factory, that has a 40-year residuary period of the lease with the BOI prior to its renewal, enjoys picturesque natural surroundings that extends up to 10.7 acres of land, which also has ample space for parking, which enables parking and handling of cargo all at the same time. The factory floor extends up to 21,000 square meters, which is ideal for apparel or a similar industry. Main office of the factory expands about 2,500 square meters in all. The office of the factory is fully air-conditioned, which consists of a reception where the memorial plaque of the opening of the factory by the then-president Mrs. Chandrika Kumaratunga is still displayed. Conference room, which is a part of the office, is fully furnished and air-conditioned and enables holding of meetings with a sense of professionalism. Another area of the office is the rooms for the executive staff and the general staff's partitioned workstations, which are fully air-conditioned. The automation building, which extends up to about 2,500 square meters, is a fully automated department and has the capacity to house 184 auto-knitting machines. This department is especially air-conditioned in order to provide the required environment for the high-tech equipment used. The assembling area of the factory is a two-storied linked building which expands to an area of 4,270 square meters. The area could be utilized by many employees as there is ideal space to house 17 assembly lines and 238 machines. The sewing area of the factory consists of 650 square meters, where the machinery may be placed in a systematic and orderly way, where work could be supervised with ease. The finishing plant of the factory extends up to 4,000 square meters of land. This building consists of a washing plant, an ironing section, and there is ample space available if required for other necessary operations. The warehouse, which is 3,300 square meters in extent, includes ample room for storage and cargo handling. This is well structured and enables an organization to store their goods according to required standards. The major production areas of the factory consist of fixed skylights on the roof, and other areas are with energy-saving lights for energy efficiency. All the buildings are steel structure and with properly insulated metal roofs, solid walls, and tiled floors. The factory has an in-house wastewater treatment plant with a capacity of 50,000 gallons per day, where the washing effluent can be treated to meet prevailing environmental regulation. Presently, a new biological effluent treatment plant is being constructed within the zone by the BOI. The water is supplied to the factory through tube wells and a BOI water supply. The storage capacity in total is 190,000 gallons of water. But another unique feature of this factory, it must be pointed out, is its ability to retain 100,000 liters of rainwater, which could be used to provide water to the toilets. All of the buildings consist of a 24/7 centralized energy metering system, which enables the measurement of the energy consumption in each building individually at any given point of time. The main power source of the building is the national grid, where a 1000 kVA transformer with a power factor correction system is utilized. As a backup source of power, two 455 kVA generators are available. Factory premises are also equipped with well-designed fire extinguishing systems and are under constant CCTV camera surveillance. The cafeteria for the employees is very well maintained to ensure that the hygiene of the employees is guaranteed. The cafeteria covers an area of 1,100 square meters in total. The factory provides a health center for the employees, where it can accommodate 8 to 10 patients at a time, and there is provision for a resident doctor and nurses to care for the employees. All the non-air-conditioned buildings are properly ventilated by cost-effective water cooling systems and air turbines fixed on the roofs, which provide ventilation. Crystal Property comes free of any mortgages and outstanding statutory payments, which is an added advantage to a potential investor. And if you wish to invest in these factory buildings, an agreement prior to the investment has to be reached with the BOI. If your organization wishes to lease or buy this factory buildings, please contact Mr. Ivan Ling, Financial Controller of Crystal Sweater Limited, via email to ivan_ling@crystalgroup.com or visit Crystal Sweater Lanka Private Limited, No. 7 Export Processing Park, Malwata, Nittambua, Sri Lanka, for further information.